Sagittarius, this is Maria Lang, and I have an oracle reading for you for November 2014. And for your message this month, I'm calling upon one of my favourite packs, The Wisdom of Avalon. I find their messages very clear to interpret, and they seem to be spot on every time. And then I'm going to complete your message this month with one card from the Messenger Oracle, just to see what the universe would really like you to take from that card. So let's see. I can't believe the year's almost over. Wow. Okay, the first card. Oh, the novice. Beginner, new skills without practice. Unstable curiosity. So I believe that you are going to start something new. And like any new venture, we doubt ourselves. You know, there's a little bit of uncertainty. But, you know, we've got to start somewhere. And as I like to share with my daughter, you know, you get to the end of something and then you start a new cycle, and you're always the novice at that point in time. And it's only time and experience that gives you that knowledge to go up the ladder, so to speak. So go easy on yourself if you find yourself starting a new venture or a new job or a new field of study. We've all got to start somewhere. Just take one step at a time, one day at a time, and before you know it, you'll no longer be the novice. Oh, here we go. This is a lovely card. It's the bee. It's all about luck and sweet victory. So you will overcome that barrier, you know, and it's just a perceived barrier. So keep going. Like I said, small steps daily and victory will be yours. I look forward to hearing all about that one. So the next card is, the truth. Now I find this really interesting. What is true? What is truth? Truth is whatever it means to you. And I remember I had some religious people knocking on my door many years ago, and I used to allow them to come into my home and share their points of view, because I'm all open for you know, other people's perceptions, you know. And until one day this woman said to me, you must join our religion because it's the truth. And I said, how do you know it's the truth? How my truth is just as valid. And that started a debate, and it got me thinking, everybody's truth is true to them. So what if you find yourself in a situation where you're challenging your truth or somebody else's truth, trust that internal guidance. Truth is what it means to you. And here we go. Ooh, the frog. So, you know, maybe the truth card is helping you to release some emotional clutter, because this card is all about cleansing and creating some sort of personal space. And, you know, to be able to release an outdated, unworthy belief or truth that you used to think was real, how freeing is that? Because like I said, for every ending, there's a beginning. Oh, ties in with the novice card. How lovely. So what an interesting month you've got. I'd love to hear about, you know, your experience with the truth card and what comes up for you. And here's the Messenger Oracle card, as I promised. And you have got, ladybug. Surrender to the flow. Okay, so sometimes we like to create an outcome. We've got some idea in our head as to, you know, what it should be. When there are events and situations going on behind the scenes that we do not know about. So ours is to trust the path that lights up and start to believe that, you know, you are being guided in the direction that you need to be, which is going to create a very satisfying outcome for you. So go with the flow. Hop on that leaf, bite the little ladybug, and just be taken down the river. Enjoy the ride. Oh, nice reading, Saggies. I hope you enjoyed that, and I look forward to sharing a Christmas message with you next month. Bye.